My name is Isaac. I'm a train attendant for the Amtrak system here. I've been working for over 30 some years as an attendant. It's been my pleasure to be dealing with the enigmatic couple of David and Veronica. We continue to serve them, and we hope to serve all of you in the near future.
Thank you, Isaac. Now we're going to go check out that room.
All right.
And this is the hallway where the bigger family rooms are. And we go down this hallway that looks kind of like something out of some Like It Hot or something like that as we go along. And then we will find Veronica in one of these roomettes. Let's see what she's up to. What are you up to in here?
Hey! Just trying to get a little work done.
Oh.
Do you want to see my room?
Let's check out the roomette out here on the Empire Building.
It was really cool. When we first came in, I was really kind of surprised at all the little freebies that we got. So every day we get a paper. And then,
let me step inside.
Okay. We get a paper. There's a nice mirror.
Mm-hmm.
This little bag, and it comes with potions and kind of nice stuff.
Yeah.
So we also got free water, which is great.
Yeah.
Outlet, which is nice because we can stay in touch. And reading lights, some kind of dial. What is that?
That is the heat and air.
We have our own.
Yes. When we came in.
The tiniest closet ever. But it fits our coats and
there
stuff.
There are coats in there, yes.
So that's kind of neat.
And towels for the shower, which we will see later. And also a tiny little trash can down there. That fits in that tiny little hole down there. Everything is very well designed to fit into the space. Lamps.
We got the reading lamp, mm-hmm. And then when the reading lamp comes off,
look.
It's
the nightlight.
We've got big, huge, comfy chairs, which mm-hmm. are great, and they recline very easily.
Ah, very nice.
Then when it's time for bed, the chairs fold down and make a twin bed.
Very nice.
Uh-huh. And then back up for just a sec, and then look here. This top part comes down.
Wow.
And makes a bunk. Okay. So now I'm on the top bunk.
Well, there you go.
And just so you...
It's quite spacious.
It is. It's really nice. And it has a little guardrail thingy.
Oh.
So you hook it in.
So you can't fall out.
You can't fall out.
Very nice.
Ta-da! Thing is so easy. Even a girl can do it.
And there you go. You're ready for daytime again.
I am. So all you have to do is set it right back up and you're ready for daytime again.
And another great thing about being in a sleeping car at the top of the stairs, there's coffee and juice and a basket of chocolates.